Yo, Devon, BG, Listen, Jim Chess in the house. Got styles, man. Yo, love is love. Yo, it's T in the building. Absolutely. Amazing show, man. You had the crowd rocking the whole thing. Night. Yeah, we try to put a good show on. Yeah, always. Never left your rooftop. Nah.
I just want you to understand that you already know, but so many people that you raised through your music, you feel me? It's really important that, you know, people understand, you know, because you done made music that led people out of hard times, good times. You done taught people how to be family men, you know? So it's really important, man, what you're doing for the culture. And for you to come so long, I don't know how many people know your story or how deep it gets, but right now I feel you at your prime. How you feel?
Just feeling good, just one day at a time.
One day at a time.
Just one day at a time. Just pushing it forward. You know, Locks album coming. Soul album's coming. She just dropped Beast Mode Volume 2.
Yep.
Kids got a solo coming. We got everything coming. Juice Ball is popping.
Yes, it is.
Pharmacy for Life popping. My man Cruising myself, working on scripts. Just one day at a time, man.
Definitely.
You know,
definitely.
Just trying to stay busy, trying to stay focused.
That's what's up.
Stay positive and keep moving forward.
Right, I want to ask you something, because this is a deep question, and you've been, not only you, but a lot of people, they show CT a lot of love.
Yeah.
But when we look at our state in CT, you know, we really haven't had that really pop, you know, that really explosion. Y'all come out here and show us love, but we never really had that root person to grow from CT on an artistic standpoint. What type of advice could you give a city like us, just people in general, with this platform to actually elevate in life, man?
Well, I would tell the artist that is an artist that's definitely waiting to do it here.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know who the artist is or when it's from, male, female, or whatever. Just keep the chip on your shoulder. Keep the chip on your shoulder. The fact that it didn't happen yet, you know what I mean? That's what we did. We kept it. Certain chip on our shoulder, knowing where we from deserve it.
Yeah.
CT definitely deserves it because y'all like one of the biggest, best spots for any hip hop true MC. Like y'all really into hip hop in the art of it, the show, the music, showing love, giving energy. So I would say the artist from here, stay focused. Focus on hometown. Somebody got to make the whole CT feel proud, like, and put it on their back and make the whole rest of the CT feel like, yeah, I'm putting it on my back. And you got to make people want to support you, like, you know what I mean? Especially when you got something new in hip-hop. And when we was coming up many years ago, but grassroots, now you have technology too. So it's grassroots and technology more so, even more so. So what you really have to do is kind of remember that, but get out there and make the people on the streets and CT feel you and make them feel the movement and, you know, make them want to be part of something.
Gangsta in general was my first album ever. Like, I don't think
you have no idea
how that changed so much vibes. I don't think my mom had any idea what she was doing. She pumped me, honestly. But you don't understand, like, I'm pretty sure people come here all the time, but you are a big, significant, important person in the adolescent's life growing up. What's some advice that you would give some of us? Like, you know, I know you've been through some trials and tribulations in your life. So what's some advice that you would give people that actually are attached to your music and you as an individual?
I say pray, meditate, keep good energy, try to keep yourself healthy, and just try to push it forward every day. You know, be about your family, be about your business, be about a good time. Keep your eyes on the prize, set goals for yourself, and just try to achieve them, you know what I mean? Even if you don't, at least go out your hardest trying, you know what I mean? So you can be proud at the end of the day. But that's what it's really about.
So it's really important to understand too, like, through your trials and tribulations and your journey through the whole game, you made it out in a way where your independency right now means more than anything.
Yeah.
What type of advice can you give people that want to get into the industry and want to get a record deal with all this technology and independency we have now? What type of advice would you give someone?
Learn. My advice is learn. Like, learn. You know, often when you're an artist and you're a young artist, you just thinking about being an artist. But if you actually make it into the game, you know, when you're just an artist, you're an artist in a business. So learn the business and learn the ropes of being a businessman as much as you want to learn the ropes of being an artist. And I think that kind of helps with the career, because when that happens, you continuously want to learn on what's happening with your career, the things that's going on, and what you're earning, and how you can make yourself last longer, longevity, plans, plots, goals, things of that nature.
Definitely. Beats. And one more thing, too. Someone like me, you know, I was an artist all my life, but there was a time that I looked at my city and I was like, I can't continue to be an artist right now. Yeah. I have to build a platform for my city. So this is like 5 weeks new.
Yeah.
What type of advice can you give a person like me who sometimes I feel like I don't have that mentor to talk to? Because, you know, I'm really involved in my community. I run a basketball program, this right here. And sometimes I get to the point where I'm like, damn, I don't really have a person that I can ask this or do this. It's more reading, it's more videos. What type of advice can you give a person like
me? Talk to God, bro. Talk to God, because in many ways, what you're looking for, you are being for many people. So, you know, you bring in artists like myself, you have this DMPS radio live platform. Trying to do things for the community, you love it. So pray to God and keep working, man. Keep working and knowing your mind, you won't be stopped. Like, you know what I'm saying? I think a big part of us, what happens is we let obstacles kind of stop us, and we have a media picture of what we want, how we want it, how it's supposed to look. And then when it's not kind of panning out that way, you become discouraged. I say don't become discouraged. Like, I mean, be proud of yourself for at least being smart enough to say, okay, this is not working, or I don't like how this is going at this time. And pat yourself on the back for creating another platform. And just say, hey, look what I've done. Sometimes you got to take the time out to be thankful and see what we've done and how far we've got. And that makes you keep you pushing. I think the reality of it is too, like, you often hear hip hop artists and see many celebs, many artists of just famous people in period, and you think they super successful or feel super successful. Me, I feel alright. I feel like I'm headed to where I want to go. Mm-hmm. Like, you know what I mean? I'm not where I want to be either, to be honest with you. So as we sit here having this conversation, I can tell you man to man, I know how you feel.
Yeah.
But it's just to wake up, keep it pushing. Like, I wish my scripts were in Hollywood all over right now. And I was leaving here to go and shoot a film right now. Like, what I really wish I was doing. But I'm not, but I'm not going to let it discourage me either. I'm just keep pushing until I get to that point. And it happens. Like, you know what I mean? Make it manifest. So, you know? So, love.
Appreciate it.
Keep bringing CT. Thank you, man. DMTS Radio Live. Thank you for having me.
Absolutely. I feel honored. It's a pleasure and an honor to be the first artist to rock here. You're great. It was a great time. The energy was beautiful. I definitely will be back sometime in the future.
Yes,
love
is
love. B Block. S to the Ghost.
Motherfucker, case I'm dying at night. So I roll them up back to back.